lots of time. He will just lob one up, and there's a nice over-the-shoulder catch.
Jet sweep for Peters. He's going to throw it back to Dickens at the 8. Got a block in the end zone. Touchdown! Ball is on the ground. It's coming off the edge with Timmons. Throw over the middle, and it's intercepted at the 4-yard line. They will not catch it. Rafael Lewis on the tip ball goes 94 yards.
Second and goal. In for the touchdown.
The pass into the end zone. It's tipped. It's caught anyway. Ethan Fry in the end zone.
Caught at the 40-yard line. Broken tackle and loose on the run. David Racine to the 30, to the 20, to the 10. Throwing right. Caught in the end zone. Touchdown. And it's picked off at the 41-yard line. And it's blocked. But a block by special teams from HBU.
Looking downfield, and it's going to be almost picked off. It is picked off. Nick Smith picked it out of midair. He's back up across midfield.
Guzman with a towering spiral kick. Drives Randall back to the 10. Fumble the football. HBU may have it at the 13.
Big hole. He'll run. Look at this. All kind of green turf in front of him. Makes a good cut inside.
Long pass sideline. David Racine behind the defender Lions. And Racine is going to take it to the house. Yards from the far hash mark. Does it have a chance? It's good! 58-yard field goal! From the 7-yard line, running play, and this is B.J. Kelly.
What a run by B.J. Kelly, and he is fired up. Look at him, folks.
First and 10, running play. This is Kendrick King, and the ball is stripped away, and HBU's got it. It's Wanza, and Dolan says, no way, not on my house. He's going to power his way to the goal line, but not across.
Daffy waggles to his left, throws, has a receiver, corner of the end zone, touchdown.
Throw it to him. Now the throwback for Daffy, and he dropped it, picked it up on the bounce. He's got blockers, and he will score. We'll look to throw, and it'll be thrown down.